Well, I start with you. Good morning. Good morning, Keshinti Sophia. How are you today? Please open your Johnny Funnies booklet, page 132. Are you ready? Okay, today we are going to talking about the name of the letter. We are going to talk about the name of the letter. What this letter? The sound of this letter is A, A, A. But the name of this letter is A, A. The name of this letter is A. Let's see how we write A letter. Down, slash, down, slash, and sleeping dash. Again, down, slash, and sleeping dash. Trace and try to write it again. Down, slash, and sleeping dash. Please write it three times. Down, slash, and sleeping dash. And the last one. Down, slash, and sleeping dash. So the name of this letter is A. A for apple. A for apple. And this is the upper case. And the lower case, how we write the lower case? Semicircle, up and down. Semicircle, up and down. Again, semicircle, up and down. And try to write it between two lines. Semicircle, up and down. And the last one, semicircle, up and down. So the name of this letter is A. A for apple. A for apple. A for alligator. A for alligator. Turn the page, the next page. Page 133. Page 133. What the sound? The sound is B. But the name of the sound is B. 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 B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. Let's see how we write the upper case. Letter down, stick, semicircle, and semicircle. Again, down, stick, semicircle, and semicircle. Let's write it one more time. Down, stick, semicircle, and semicircle. One more time, down, stick, semicircle, and semicircle. Let's see the lower case, B, B. How we write the lower case? Down, stick, up, and semicircle. Try to write it between two lines, please. Again. Down, stick, up, and semicircle. Down, stick, up, and semicircle. The last one. Down, stick, up, and semicircle. What's the name of this letter? B. B for banana. B for banana. So B for ball. And B for banana. Let's see the next page. Here we will match. We will match. A and B. A and B. What's this picture? What's this picture? Ball. 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 Start with. Sorry. Ball start with B. B. Ball start with B. Where's the B here? Is it B? No, as a bee, yes, so we will match. B for bull. B for bull. What's this picture? What's this picture? Ah! Down, down, slash, and sleeping dash. Ah! Ah, start with letter A. A. So we will match A for the axe. What's this picture? What's this picture? Banana. 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 Start with B. B. So we will match. B for banana. B for banana. And the last picture. What's this picture? Apple. Apple. Sorry? Apple. Start with A. Letter A. So we match the apple. A. So B for bowl. B for banana. A for axe. For axe. A for an apple. Let's see the next question. Choose. Choose. What's this picture? What's this picture? Bag. 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 Start with A or B. Bag. Super. Bag. Start with B. Letter. What's this picture? What's this picture? Ant. Ant. Start with A. Super. What's this picture? Alligator. 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 Start with A or B? A. Super. So alligator start with A. Bent. Bent. Start with B, B, B. So we will choose A or B. B. B for bat. Let's see the next page. And this page will be homework, okay? Color the correct letter. Color the correct letter. What's this picture? Bat. Bed start with the bed. And here, and. And start with super big. A. Bag. Bag start with the bag. Alligator start with alligator. And the last one, banana. Start with the banana. This page is homework, okay? Turn the page. And here we will match. Match. What's this picture? Axe. Axe. And what's this picture? Banana. So we will match. Axe. Axe. Start with A. Super. Then the upper, the lower case. The upper case and the lower case. The banana start with B. The upper case and the lower case. And here, write the missing letter. Write the missing letter. What's this picture? Book. Book start with book. Down stick, semicircle, and semicircle. What's this picture? Ant. And start with A. A. Down slash, and sleeping dash. And the last picture is B. B start with down. B start with B letter. Super. Down stick, semicircle, and semicircle. Let's see the next page. And this page is homework. Okay, this page is homework. Cross out the picture that doesn't begin with A or B letter. Okay, so do it do your homework and send it to me to class dojo. And please be ready and open your math booklet. Okay, are you ready? Please open your math booklet, page 154. Okay, KG to Sophia, we are going to talk about the even and odd numbers. The even and odd numbers. And here, the even numbers. The even numbers, can you see? The even numbers start with 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Again, 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. And these are the even numbers. These are the even numbers. Let's see the odd numbers. The odd numbers start with 1, 3, 4, 7, and 9. Again, 1, 3, 4, 7, and 9. And these are the odd numbers. Let's see the booklet. Even, sorry, odd and even. Odd and even. The odd numbers is 1, 3, 4, 7, and 9. And the even numbers is 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Let's see the next page. Here, cross the even numbers. Let's write to the even numbers. Even numbers. The even numbers are start with 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. And the odd numbers are start from 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Here we will cross the even numbers. What's the first number? 5. 5 from the even numbers? No. No. So we will not cross it. 2 from the even numbers? 2? Yes. From the even. So we will cross it. 1. Number 1 from the even? No. The number 1 from the odd numbers. So we will not cross it. 8 from the even numbers? Yes. So we will cross it. 7 number 7 from the even or odd? Let's see. Yes, from the odd numbers. So we will not cross it. 9 from the even numbers or odd numbers? Yes, from the odd numbers. So we will not cross it. Number six from the even or odd? Yes, super, from the even numbers. So we will cross it. Number and six again, so we will cross it again. 0, number 0 from the even or odd number? Let's see. Yes, from the even numbers. So we will cross it. 4 from the even or the odd numbers? Yes, from the even numbers. So we will cross it. 7 from the even or odd? Let's see. 7 from the odd number, so we will not cross it. And the last number, 8. 8 from even or odd? Even, super, so we will cross it. Okay? So, the next page, please. Write the odd and even numbers. Please look at the ice cream cones. Okay, the even numbers. Let's write that. Even start with 2, sorry, 0. What comes after 0? After 0, 2. After 2, 4. After 4, 6. And the last number is 8. So let's write the odd numbers. Start with number 1. What comes after 1? 3. After 3? Huh? 5. After 5? 7. And the last number is 9. Let's see the next page. Okay. Check if it is an odd number. Let's see if Chris writes the even numbers again.
Goodbye, Sophia. Thank you.